Hello YouTube, sometimes on Google Maps there is an error, there is a mistake, a street is not correctly written, or maybe the address that you are looking for is not the right place. You can actually suggest to the Google team a correction. I'll show you how to do it, and then if they will check and make sure it's correct what you are saying, they will do the change. First, obviously, make sure you are giving the correct information to Google. So maybe have a bill or something official from the city when you know maybe the name of the street is not correctly writing. Let's just see how to change the name of this street. So the street actually it's named Goddard with a D at the end. You see Google Maps is missing that D. I want to suggest to change to put the D. What you want to do the first thing is to search for your address or for your street. Just enter the street, enter the city, and click on search or just press enter. That will show you that street or your address in the center of the image. And then on the left side, you have report a problem on Rue Goddard. So let's just click on this link here. It takes 2 clicks for some reason. And then you have these options. The first one is wrong address. I'll try to do that in the second place, but what I want to do here is add or fix a road. Street, road, it covers everything. You just click this link and then it's changing to this new kind of layout. All right, so you need to remember where is the street. This is the street Goddard. And what you want to do, it says click on a road. I will click at the extremity of this street and then a second click at the other extremity of the road. You notice when you check, when you move, your pointer is changing from that street, so be careful. So you point to the right place, so not on the 39th Avenue. I'm going just to highlight. You can notice it's highlighting like this. So I'm going to click on this end and then I'm going to click on this other end. Again, don't click on the other side. So make sure the entire street is highlighted. So 2 clicks, it's highlighting the entire street. And then we have here, edit information, road or street name. Maybe you want to look to the other options, but I will going to check. Oh, the first one, you want, in my situation, I want to apply this to the entire street. So just select this point here and then click on road name and it gives you that option. And you simply, I'm going myself to add a D and click on done here. And that's it. Basically, you did, do you have to send something? Oh, it says submit. So always pay attention, make sure you did the correct things and they just click again, submit. There's 2 steps. So make sure you really do all the steps. Okay, so this is it. Just click done.